waited a long time to get this device.
Leightin has a Casc gene mutation. She also has pontocerebellar hypoplasia. And what that is just small and underdeveloped brain.
Before we started that, she really wasn't taking any steps, wasn't bearing weight on her legs much at all. And now her tone is much better. She does bear weight. She can stand alongside the couch. She does take steps independently.
It used to be a mass pattern recruitment, so everything would extend or everything would flex. And now what we're seeing is that she's able to, you know, to lift one leg and bring it forward. And while she doesn't have that complete reciprocal stepping fluidly yet, she is reciprocally stepping. So we're getting more of that fluidity. We're getting more spontaneous stepping, which is really nice to see. Whereas before, when she wanted to do that, she would just, everything would fire, everything would bend up. We got it like in April, I think, and kind of started work with it probably in April, and kind of intermittently throughout the summer, we'd work on, you know, treadmill training versus handheld support training, depending on how Leightin felt about it. I think we've noticed a huge improvement in her sitting as well, since we've been working on the treadmill. We're just real grateful that we have the body weight supported system. Leighton's very little, and really she's quite easy to handle. But when you get children that are bigger, you really need that body weight support for safety for the child and for the therapist. And so I'm just real grateful to the foundation for getting us this wonderful piece of equipment for our babies.
Leightin.